Okay. Sunday, August 25. I got as far as putting masking tape on the first window, and we got rain. So rained out for the day. We gotta go inside and see if I see any leaks. Okay, so here's a window I have not yet sealed. As you can see, it's leaking between the glass and the metal somewhere along that line. The good news is, on the ones I have sealed, I don't see any leaks. Dry. 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 Good feeling. The real test is with the garden hose under pressure. I've got a good feeling about this. So far we've only gotten these four windows. The rest are to be done. I'm not seeing any leaks on the rear tail lights. And since I'm rained out now, because I can't caulk wet windows, I'm going to finish up this wiring here. It's the last piece that I want to straighten out.